Okay, here we go. This might be lap 15 or 16, 17, I don't know. Soon it'll be too dark to film. Oh God. It's 5:37 p.m. Less than 3 hours to go. Pretty good so far. Took a pit stop because my seat post, when I hit a bump, got out of order, pointed straight up at the sky, but that was really unrideable. But too stiff to punch it back. So I went back and readjusted it, tightened it as tight as I could, and then I broke off the tool inside the nut. So I hope I don't need to adjust it again, because I have no tool, and the nut is clogged up. I think it fell out actually. Oh, I was going so much faster before. Coming through, please. Thank you. The first time I filmed the race. Of course, it wasted my time and wasted weight. But at least I'll be able to see this race in the future. Thank you. here. I'm good at cornering. Here I do very well. Powering up through this uphill turn. I love this part. Really good pull of power there. I like it. Eyebrow wipe. Push down. These team rally people go by you fresh. It's rather discouraging. I shouldn't race him. I've got over 2 hours to go. Thank you. you're right. After all. My lower back really hurts. Got plenty of power left, I'm sure, but the pain is saps my drive somehow. Plus I'm on, I think, 2 diclofenac pain killers. That's that for a warning. Yeah. Damn sand. It's very annoying. Almost 6 o'clock. Let's see, how far have I gone? Wow, we've gone 98 kilometers so far. I thought I would do a lot more than that. Climbing this. Waste energy. Okay.
Okay, on the left. Go.
Thank you.
Okay.
Guy who works at Two Wheel Action. That's my name. Nice. Thanks. My shorts are constantly slipping down. One of my problems today. This is where my seat post got screwed up. Last flat. Okay, it's almost a lap. 100 kilometers exactly. Yeah, I guess I can do another 30. Oh shit. I'd sure like to just take a break and lie down. I'm so bloody tired. Thank you. finish on the start line.